Oh man, yeah. So we up here, Warminster right now.
one last effort to get these fucking Jordans, yo. This is J-Rock, aka Ziploc Fresh. It's fucking 2:50 in the morning right now. We out here trying to get it. Sneaker shit is crazy, I'm telling you.
Almost 3:30 in the morning now. Hello, daughter. Sneakerhead daughter.
Hello.
Yes, you're awoke 3 o'clock in the morning. What's your?
No.
What? Sneakerhead mother, sneakerhead J. Rod Martian. Follow him on Twitter. Crime Elite. Follow her on Twitter. Ziploc Fresh. Follow me on Twitter. I'm out of breath. My place a mess, but sneakers all over the place. If sneakerhead family, probably the same way. Kicks all over the place, y'all. So yeah, and toys. Baby boys.
On our way to the gas station, got the family loaded up. We all trying to get these kids. Well, not them. Get us along for the ride. Gas up now. Snaps on the petrol. Now, I'm still not really banking on it all the way. My salty meter would be at about a 5 right now because I'm not really banking on it. The more it becomes a reality, at least that I believe that I might get them. The higher my salty meter would increase if I don't get it. So hopefully I'll be reaching critical saltiness tonight.
There's always money on my mind and how to make more. Got my own bitch, my swag tough, I could take yours.
The elephant up in the room that you
just can't ignore. A breath of fresh air, hip hop demanded for him. Now I got the windows down,
right through
the hood. 8 cylinder, sipping the flame, my bitch sound good. 5% 10, can't let them see who win it. The gas tank on full, I know you see me winning. Now similar to the world, you know them wheels spinning.
Round and round they go.
Now similar to the world, y'all know them wheels spinning.
Round and round they go.
Similar to the world, you know them wheels spinning.
Round and round they go.
Similar to the world, you know them wheels.
The fuck? Did you see that shit?
What are y'all about?
I don't know. Random Asian boy just started screaming. Started screaming some shit, yo. The fuck? Scared the fuck out of me. Oh man. You gotta get the Year of the Rabbit, Joe. There we go, now Chinatown. Hoping to get the Year of the Rabbit 7s. So appropriate that we'll be right out here. That's probably what Bull just said. He probably was like, good luck. Alright, now we down here. This the entrance. I don't see nobody out here yet. Alright, Dom said park over here. That's the entrance over here. Ain't nobody out here, dog. I don't see no Nikes yet.
So better than tough, yo. We can park right here to the right.
Right here.
What's up? Chill. We ain't going nowhere yet.
No, those not Nikes.
Nah, they ain't bum ass niggas.
They look cool. They look cool looking old head. Shout out to the cool looking old head right there. We thought it was Nike boys.
Yo,
so look, we out here on our no days off right now trying to get these fucking Year of the Rabbit.
I'm down here right now. I think you see the Dollar Market
East
Station across the parking, right? I mean, across the Kmart, right?
That's the
issue, right?
Yeah, yeah. Trying to get these jumps. It'd be crazy because nobody's out here.
Look, there's a security guard right there in front of me.
Security boy. See what he gonna say. Hopefully we get these.
Yo, no, niggas in there already. What the fuck?
For real?
Yeah, niggas.
Oh.
Dude, how many niggas in there you see?
Oh, no, yo, I hope
they ain't. What's going on? He in there for the kids? I'm saying, like, you ain't got nobody in there already, do you? And it's the entrance right here, right? Alright.
Yeah, you got me right here. I'm just posted up. Same thing, dog. Man.
Ain't nobody out here?
No, I seen John walk up. I had my chair here chilling.
What, that just here?
Yeah, I've been out this bitch since.
Another Philly sneaker here and shit. What's your name, nigga?
My name is Dallo.
Dallo? J-Rock, dog. That's my nigga, J-Rock. What's we out here trying to lose, man. You the first nigga down here?
Yeah, very first nigga. I've been down this bitch since. It was a midnight train.
Yeah, so in line was long as shit.
Niggas was in line. I rolled by there like 5 o'clock earlier than yesterday. Niggas had beach chairs.
Look at my man Tom. Let's go, Dom. What up with it? Park behind my girl. My girl parked on Filbert. I parked on Filbert. Yeah, I got a girl on
here. She only rolled through here earlier. Once you ran here earlier.
Shout out to my nigga Dom, Sour Diesel 85, Team Caddy.
Yeah, fuck that, man.
What's
yeah.
I
need a
12.
Where you from?
I'm from Uptown.
Them drones ain't, they came out already?
No, they come out next week.
That's what I'm saying. I was like, man, they ain't even dropped.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. I'll push them.
Uptown?
Yeah. We was at work the other day, Pop. We was at work, who was that? Looking at the pictures like, yo, yeah.
I was sitting right there.
We out here. 4:28 a.m. I was trying to call my other people. They ain't picking up their phone, so. This is out here chilling.
Oh yeah,
out here with Dom. Out here with. What's your name again, cuz?
Dao.
South Philly.
Yeah, we definitely out here. Lights out, everything.
Yeah, lights is out. They cut the lights out on us.
Everything. Shit, we're about to break day out this joint.
4:28 is on 4:30 in the morning.
But you know what I told niggas? Don't some real shit. My man was like, "Yo, you really gonna stand out there for them drugs?" I'm like, "Dog, think about it. For one, it's something that you want. Two." Me personally, I spent the whole year in jail, cuz. If I could sit the fucking jail for you, I could stand out here for a couple hours. This shit ain't about nothing.
That's the same shit.
Just not making no.
Still got this shit for the fight.
Cops on deck, though, of course, to watch this mission. We won't do nothing. You just sleeping here. We don't want no trouble, officer. I'm glad that cop ain't come over here on some shit like, yo, y'all gotta move. Yo, I'm like, dog, I ain't fucking right, moving dog, shit, dog. You gotta arrest me tonight. Shit.
Well, this thing gonna come over here like he getting up here.
Niggas camped out every day, B. I mean, we could do it.
What time is it?
Still out here.
5:30.
Day breaking.
City blue down here. Come on, Nike. Like, show some. Put a Nike town down here. Put a Nike town right there. Right there. Put a Nike town. I know. Get rid of some of these other nut ass stores, and Nike need to bring that shit down here. Look at this shit. Imagine Nike's hat could be right here.
Right, make it look crazy.
Yeah, make it look crazy. All right, it's now almost 6 o'clock in the morning. We got, what's your name, fam? Huh?
Bert.
All right, what's going on, J-Rock?
He says 50 people live at King of Pressure. That's crazy. And what's your name, fam?
Usher.
What's going on?
J-Rock? How you doing?
Yeah, we down here trying to get it.
His other buddy walked off somewhere. I don't know where he went, but.
Yo, he said Sneakerville only giving out 9 pairs. But when hit the Reggie is not an option. Oh shit, I'm gonna step on a bottle. What the fuck? A bottle of. What the fuck is that? Ginseng? What the fuck? We are here now. It's 6:42. Fucking feet cold, hands cold. I ain't hungry no more though, so just gonna see what happens as the time draws near. I couldn't hang on. Rocks. He almost made it to 7 o'clock though. He almost made it to 7.
See if you focus on that.
No.
Bird. You hear a nappy? You got a nappy head. I'd be happy with one right now. The way I feel, I'd be happy with one. We all here outside the villa now. The few of us are still here trying. Hold up. We all here now.
Zip Life Fresh.
We all here. People downstairs. We all upstairs. We here trying to get it.
They're gonna be like
09 release.
Yeah.
Yeah. They come on. This store. This store is. I got them joint now. Like.
They do
all sweat. Yeah, all sweat throughout the whole joint. Yeah, it's like a wrinkle, sweat. Do they crease? Yeah, they crease.
They're not really.
No, all fives crease, man.
Yeah, they not really crease.
All fives crease. Huh? Yeah, they better than the black fives. Yeah.
Back, we gotta get in line, man. That's what I'm saying. We drunk.
The snakes.
See, come on.
He's getting out of control right now.
Yeah, we drunk. I'm saying, we're trying to back everybody up. We drunk.
It's only 8.
It's only 8 pairs. Hold on. 1,000 people out here right now.
I told you, it's only 8 pairs. You know what I mean?
Right.
The first 8 persons gonna get the sneaker. The 9, who is this? Like,
him.
No, he's not gonna get nothing because that's all I have.
One man off already.
You know what I mean? So right, whoever first, I say you first.
Yeah, I'm first.
Whatever size
I'm first
you got,
nine.
I'm gonna give it to you.
I'm a nine.
So whatever size left right there, it's right. Up to you guys.
Yeah. I just know I'm first. Yeah. I've been out here since 12 in the morning.
I'm third. Hey, he third. I'm fourth.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean,
we
I'm just
the matter size. All the names.
What? What? No, my man claimed the 13th. I'm saying you gonna put your name by the 13th? Nah, word is born. My man claimed it, sir. You gonna put your name by
the 13th? Hold on, my motherfucker's 12 and
I'm gonna do gay shit.
Wow.
I see what I'm gonna do, motherfucking mouth.
Wow.
No, ain't nobody mad. Yeah, but you just
think that's how it goes down in Philly. Philly, niggas try to swindle it, they don't go down like that.
Bullshit, that's your fuck ass. Stop, you wouldn't get no motherfucking sneakers at that. The fuck is wrong with you? Say something. What's up, Chris? What's up, Chris? No, say something.
Chris, we're not
big with the
list, Chris, man.
Say something.
You put J-Rock for number 12, right?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. All
right. Yeah, that's the list right there.
You don't know?
Thank you.
BigBlockFresh.com.
All right, get this chain, yo. All right.
Yeah.
Just for two, though you never knew you were my reason. I've gone much too far for you not to say that I've got to throw my castle away over dreams. I am big out of perfect come true. Though you never knew it was of you I've been dreaming. The Sandman has come from too far away for you to say come.
Of course, the shirt's
back some other day. And though you don't believe
just like this one.
That
the same
they
as this one.
They do come true. For did my dreams come true when I looked at you? And maybe true if you would believe.
Dun, dun, dun.
You too might be overjoyed, over love.
Be crying.
Are you happy about the shirt?
No. No. I just bought it. Yeah, fuck the shirt. Shirt ain't worth buying. I wish I didn't buy it.
Can I look at the shirt?
Yeah. That's the
bunny.
It ain't nothing on the front. Just came from copping the Year of the Rabbits. Better look than never. You know what I mean? It's me, Ziploc Fresh. You put the work in, of course. Remember, if you're not first, you're last. J-Raw, the Martian. Uh-huh, all right. The baby mama, Angelique, a.k.a. Caramel Delight, soon to be fiance, and the daughter, Marley, still eating that cookie. Let's go.
Yeah.
So we put in the work all night, fall hard, we got the Jones, Ziploc Fresh, check out ZiplocFresh.com, J-Raw. We put in a lot of work for these Jones, yeah, we got them. So, got the cheese in that too. Couple of cheese. Here the rabbit tea. Here tea. You know what I'm saying? So that's it. Early bird gets the worm, you know what I'm saying? That's really all it boils down to. You gotta work hard. Shout out to the people that walked up at 8 o'clock. Don't y'all get any joints. No dice. So, yeah, that's it.